Dear students of RLPS of class 5th, in this video we will discuss about the fractions, multiplication and division. In multiplication and division we have to discuss about how to multiply the given fractions and how to divide the given fractions. Suppose that we have a fraction that is 6 whole 1 upon 16 into 36. This is a fraction. In this fraction we have to multiply this number or this fraction. 36 is not a fraction now. If we place 1 in the denominator, then now it is a fraction. So in order to multiply these two fractions, our first step is to be taken that which fraction is in mixed form. First of all, convert the mixed form into improper form. Then 16 6 ja 96 and 1 97 upon 16. This is in improper form. On improper form now multiply by 36 upon 1. This is the multiplication relation of these two fractions. Now easily we can multiply. And in other process, that is division, if we have to divide given two fractions, suppose that we have 5, 4 upon 5 divided by 2. Divided by 2, it means 2 is a whole number, but in the process of fractions, convert this whole number into fraction form, this will be 2 upon 1. Now, this is the division, not multiplication, so we change this division into multiplication. Then how to change the division in multiplication? In the previous video, you already read about the reciprocal. Reciprocal. What is the reciprocal? So reciprocal means when we interchange the numerator and a denominator to each other, then the new form of the fraction is known as reciprocal form. Suppose that this is 2 upon 3 and we have to write the reciprocal of 2 upon 3. Then it will be 3 upon 2. This will be the reciprocal of 2 upon 3. This is 3 upon 2. It means we convert 2 upon 1 as 1 upon 2. Means we can write 2 upon 1 as 1 upon 2. So in order to solve this relation, simply we will write 5 upon 4. This division symbol will be changed into multiplication. So the term after the symbol will be its reciprocal. So simply to perform the division, the term or the fraction after the division will be changed into its reciprocal form and division symbol will be changed into multiplication. Easily now this relation, this division is now in multiplication form. Then simply we can multiply numerator to numerator, 4 1 ja 4 and 5 2 ja 10, or you can cancel this 2 1 ja 2, 2 2 ja 4. Now this will be 2 upon 5 into 1 upon 1. Easily you can say 2 upon 5. This will be the answer there. In this question, this is the multiplication only. 97 upon 16 into 36 upon 1. Numerator will be multiplied with numerator, denominator will be multiplied with denominator. Before perform the multiply, first of all we check numerator to denominator, numerator to denominator, whether any numbers can be cancelled by any common number or not. Now we are looking here, this is an even number and this is an even number also, 16 and 36. These numbers can be cancelled by 2, or if is it possible, so we can check by 4, 4, 4, 16, 4, 9, 36. It means these two numbers can be cancelled by 4 also. So simply we can cancel these numbers by 4, 4, 4, 16, 4, 9, 36. Now the numerator is 97 into 9 and denominator 4 into 1. 97 into 9 and 4 into 1 means 4, 1, 4. Now easily we can multiply these two numbers. 97 into 9 divided by 4, and whatever the numerator will be there, simply we will divide by 4, and that improper fraction we will change into mixed fraction. That will be the answer there. So simply to perform the multiplication and division, multiplication will be performed as numerator will be multiplied to its numerator and denominator will be multiplied to its denominator. And in the performing division, first of all we change the division symbol into multiplication. As we change the division into multiplication, its next term will be converted into its reciprocal form. So this is the basic terms or basic process to perform multiplication and division. Now we will start these exercises related to multiplication and division. The exercise related to multiplication is exercise 8. In the exercise related to division, that is exercise 10. These both exercises we will discuss in this video. So now keep watching. We will start first exercise 8. Exercise 8 of chapter 5. In this exercise, our first question is find the product and write the answer in the lowest form. It means first of all we will multiply these given fractions and we will find the product. Product means the result of multiplication is known as product. When we multiply two or more fractions or numbers, the result after the solution, we will have that result of multiplication is called product. So in order to find out the product of these multiplication or these relations, we will follow the process of multiplication. In question number 1, there are 6 pair parts A, B, C, D, E, F. Part D, E, F are given there. Remaining 3 parts A, B, C you will solve by yourself. So let's start part D. This is 6 whole 1 upon 16 into 36. In this question, first of all, this is a mixed fraction. This will be converted into improper fraction first. So this will be 16, 6 is 96 and 197 upon 16 multiplied by 36 upon 1. Or easily, simply you can write 36 with 97, because this is the numerator only. If we place 1 here, that 1 will be the denominator. This is even number also, this is an even number also. Both number can be cancelled by 4. Then this is 97 into 4, 9 is 36. 4, 4 is 16, 4, 9 is 36. So in place of 36, there will be 9 upon 4, 4 is 16. And this will be 97 into 9. When we will multiply 97 with 9, we will get 873. 873 divided by 4. And 873 will be divided by 4. So that will be the 873 you can divide by 4 in this form. So when you will divide, there will be a quotient and there will be a remainder. In order to write this improper fraction into mixed fraction, the whole number part will be the quotient and this will be the numerator and this will be the denominator. So when we will divide, then this will be 218 whole 1 upon 4. This will be the answer there. This is also answer, but according to question 1, convert the answer in its lowest form. This is in its lowest form. Now question number 1, part E. In this part, 9 upon 22 into 33. 33 is a numerator and this is with the relation of multiplication. Simply, this will be with 9. Then 9 into 33 divided by 22. This is 33 and this is 22. Both numbers can be cancelled by 11. 11 2 is 22 and 11 3 is 33. Now 11 2 is 22, 11 3 is 33. So this will be 9 into 3 upon 2 only. 9 3 is 27 upon 2. Then this will be 2 1 is 2, 2 3 is 6, 1 is remainder, 13 whole 1 upon 2. How can we convert this improper fraction into mixed fraction? You already know about it. Part F, this is 5 whole 1 upon 8 multiplied by 4. This is the mixed fraction convert into improper. First 8, 5 jump 40 and 1, 41 upon 8 multiplied by 4. This 4 will cancel easily. 4 2 is 8, 4 1 is 4, 4 2 is 8. Then this will be 41 upon 2. Convert this improper fraction into mixed fraction. Simply 41 will be divided by 2. 2 2 is 4, 1 is remainder, 20 whole 1 upon 2. then this will be the answer there. So question number 1, these 3 parts D, E, F are given there. Remaining 3 parts you will solve by yourself. Then we will next start the next question. Now question number 2, in this question simply multiply. Part E and F are given there. Remaining 4 parts you will solve by yourself. Similar question, 8 upon 9 into 4 upon 5 into 2 whole 1 upon 3. This their product we have to find out. First of all, this is the mixed fraction. We will convert this mixed into improper fraction. So this is 9 upon 8 into 4 upon 5 into 2 3 just 6 and 1 7 upon 3. We can cancel these numbers here if they are cancelled, otherwise simply 8 into 4 into 7, 9 into 5 into 3 we will multiply. 8 4 ja 32 into 7 upon 9 5 ja 45 into 3. No one number can be cancelled, so simply we will multiply these numbers. Then we will multiply 32 to 7, 7 2 ja 14, carry 1, 7 3 are 21 and 1 22. 224 upon 45 into 3, this will be 135. Now 224 upon 135, this is in improper form. Convert this improper form into mixed form. So we will divide 224 by 135 and this will get 1 whole 89 upon 135. This will be the answer there of this question. Similarly, part F, 1 whole 1 upon 2, 2 whole 1 upon 3, 3 whole 1 upon 4, all these 3 fractions are in there. Mixed fraction, first of all convert these mixed fraction into improper form. 2 1 is 2 and 1 3, 3 upon 2 into 2 3 is 6 and 1, 7 upon 3 into 3 4 is 12 and 1 13 upon. Now if any number can be cancelled, we will cancel there. 3, 7, 2, no one number is cancelled there. Just 3, 3 1 ja 3, 3 1 ja 3 can be cancelled there. Now remaining numbers will be remain as it is. This is 1, 7 ja 7 into 13, 2 1 ja 2 and 2 4 ja 8 means 2 into 4. This will be 13, 7 ja 91 upon 4 2 ja 8. Now 91 upon 8 is the improper fraction. So convert this improper fraction into mixed fraction. 11 is 88. 3 will be remainder there. So 11 whole 3 upon 8 will be the answer of the question. 11 whole 3 upon 8. Simply to perform the multiplication, first of all convert the mixed fraction into improper fraction, then perform the proper method or proper channel. You will get the answer. Answer will be there in improper fractions. Convert the improper fraction into its simplest form, that is mixed fraction. So these are the proper process. Next question, this question 1 and 2 are completed. Start the next question. Question number 3 you will solve by yourself. Very simple question this is. Now question number 4, tarik 8 2 whole tarik 8 2 upon 3 of fruits out of 2 whole 1 upon 2 kilogram. 2 whole 1 upon 2 means 2 to the 4 and 1 5 upon 2 kilogram. Means the fruits are there, 5 upon 2 kilogram means 2 and half kilogram. Out of this, tarik 8 2 by 3rd part of this. Tarik 8 2 by 3rd of this. 2 by 3rd part of this. It means question is how much did he eat? How much fruits did he eat? So he ate 2/3 part of this. Means he ate 2/3 of, you know, of means multiply, of 5 upon 2, 2/3 of 5 upon 2, of means multiply. So 2/3 of 5 upon 2. Tarik ate 2/3 out of 5 upon 2. Out of means the total fruits are there 5 upon 2 kilogram. He ate 2/3 part of 5 whole 5 upon 2. Now 2 can be cancelled there. Then this will be only 5 upon 3. this is 5 upon 3 kilogram, but this 5 upon 3 kilogram is in the improper form. So convert this improper fraction into mixed. 3 banja 3, 2 is remainder 2 upon 3 kilogram. So 1 whole 2 upon 3 kilogram fruits ate by Tariq. This is the solution of question 4. Fourth question tells us Tariq ate 2/3 out of 5 upon 2 kilogram. Means whatever the total fruits, that is 5 upon 2 kilogram, he ate 2/3 part of this. 2/3 part of this. So of means multiply, then 2/3 multiply by 5 upon 2. 2 will be cancelled there. This is 5 upon 3. Then 5 upon 3 means 1 whole 2 upon 3 kilogram. He ate. This is the complete solution of exercise 8. This work we have to complete today. Thank you, students.